hair feeling this morning?
Oh, you know, been griping lately.
Holy. What the rent, eh?
Yes.
All right, let's hurry to Subway. His parents gave us Subway cards for Christmas. Hello. Come on, a stum. Bring back the Subway. He wants it to go cold and me have a shitty sandwich. We're gonna have it fresh at the restaurant. You little what?
Good guy.
Sure, I was gonna go for a big walk today. Get our exercise.
My knees feel heavy, dude.
Shh. No, they don't. You're just saying that.
They do, actually.
Why do they feel heavy?
They feel sore.
Not even. Yeah. He did nothing.
So does Kingslayer feel happy? He can finally play Ragnarok tomorrow?
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome too.
Yeah, we finally got a hard drive. Yeah. Got many streams coming up, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be so awesome. Oh yeah, ever sick. I cannot wait. One more day till New Year's Eve, Kingslayer. How do you feel about that?
Oh, 2023 is gonna be a hell of a year. There's a lot to do in 2023.
Oh yeah.
A lot of big changes coming.
Oh yeah, like what?
Like me starting my own channel this year.
Hey, no. We're gonna be continuing the Ragnarok videos on my channel.
Oh hell yeah. I hope you enjoyed the first stream because there's many more streams like that coming this year.
Oh yeah, you're gonna see him beat the game.
Oh yeah.
It's gonna be awesome.
Yeah.
He's so excited. In the future you're gonna see him play the other God of Wars.
Oh yeah.
Number 1, 2, 3, and 4.
I've been griping again about the rent.
Are ya?
Yeah.
What aren't you griping about the rent?
Yeah. I've been griping lately.
Holy.
About the rent.
Alright, let's go win some money.
Hell yeah! Oh.
Yeah, come on, do that little kid run you just did off screen. That's not it. No, it's never too late. Holy. Chucksies. Kingslayer's hairstyle, everybody. He's growing it out for the year 2023.
Yeah.
How is your new year going so far?
It's going amazing. I just fucking busted my phone yesterday.
Uh-oh. Right? We're going to have to get him a new one, me and you.
I've been also griping lately about the rent.
Enough with the griping, you. Oh no, Kingslayer broke his phone.
Yeah, fuck. It's just terrible.
It's just terrible, eh?
I
can barely see your face. It's so dark.
Griping
lately. Griping about the rent.
Griping about my phone.
Yeah. He sure is.
I need a new phone.
Uh-huh. He sure... Guess what, everybody? Brett fucking Penny is back. We're taking him on a tour around Calgary. He's working and... Yeah, Sugar Tits is back. We're taking him on a tour and he's doing his Zoom calls. He's working and enjoying. I don't know how he can do that, but he says Andrew Tate does that. Holy, Brett's just making it up. So our first trip is just right over there. We're gonna take him to Chinatown. Oh yeah. First stop is Chinatown. All right, we made it to Chinatown, and he's on the phone with the school. Many sights we're gonna see today. Now we brought Brett to the famous Stevens Avenue. What do you think of one of our party centrals?
Good.
Right? Just see this in the summer, man. Holy. Chicks all over the place.
I start working, we get to the bar there. Yeah. Start getting back to work, right?
Oh, yeah. Big time work. He's already working a lot. Last bar of the night. Totally forgot to record the rest, but last one. Bar number 2, everybody. Cheers to Brett. His birthday's coming up tomorrow. Woo! Such a good night so far. Alright, bar 1 has been completed. Let's go to the next one. All right, this is Brett's first time to the Party Avenue. I'm gonna go for a little bar hop here. I think first stop is gonna be Watchmen's. Should be coming up pretty soon. I'm pretty sure. Brett having a good night? Yeah. Brett enjoying his many days in Calgary. Oh, yeah. Kind of lost count how many days you've been here so far. Just can't get enough of it.
I've been here, what, a week? 2 weeks?
I think 2 weeks.
Something like that?
Oh, yeah. Much better than Bowdoin. You guys want to see what I have to fucking deal with this morning? This fucker won't leave my door alone. Stop standing there, you tug guy. Fuck you. He just literally waited the whole time I got up. This tug guy. Yeah. Olé, Brett fucking Penny's back.
Leslie doesn't even get that many likes on his video.
Huh?
My picture.
I noticed that. Yeah, you're just popular. It looks like they got interactive screens for all these Hall of Fame related stuff. Kind of cool, a little smaller than I thought, but let's check it out. Look at that. If you want to learn about Terry Fox, you can just scroll and see his date of birth, the date of his passing, place of birth. You pretty much just know everything. It's really cool though. This is my first time going on the third floor of Calgary Tower. They got a restaurant down below, they got the observation area right here, and me and Brad are at the top floor. This is a Hall of Fame somewhere around here, so we're gonna go find it. Brett enjoy his first time at Chinook Mall. It's a pretty impressive place, eh? It's like our version of West Ed. But yeah, it's been a good adventure so far. Oh yeah. I can't believe this guy told the guy at Circle K to F off just because he tried charging him 25 cents a bag. Right? He did.
Yeah, you're taking plastic bags since when? It's been here 6 months and I haven't fucking.
Right?
Like, you have never got asked.
Never. They just thought they could gyp this guy.
I know, I told him to fuck off, to be honest.
You sure did. Holy shit ass, didn't even last that long down there. He's gonna go for a swim in there. Oh, fuck it, I stepped in it. Thanks for warning me, Kingslayer. How's Kingslayer and Tug Guy doing over here?
Fucking right, he thought I was arguing with. Leslie, the whole time.
That's all I gotta say.
Holy tagay.
He thought I was arguing with Leslie the whole time. I'm not arguing with Leslie.
If that's how you truly feel, it's okay.
Tagay. Holy, these guys are drunk as fuck. There's Daniel from the New Year's video, and there's Kingslayer as always. Yeah. He's trying to take his breath because he cannot take King Slayer seriously. This is all an act, everybody. But look at fucking Daniel over there. He has his glasses off. He cannot take King Slayer seriously. He just fucking has his hand over his face like, holy fuck.
This is fucking gold.
Is that really, the guy?
It's just an act.
I don't know if it's really an act. Yeah. Well, see some squinty eyes, man. Is it really an act?
It is an act.
Yeah, he's make this shit. Yeah, there you go. Cheers, I'll see a big chuck from you guys.
Yeah, I'm having a big chuck.
Oh, what's up, everybody? We got fucking Daniel San back. Yeah, it's good to have you back ever since the New Year's party. What are you doing? Yeah, he's literally putting the Ragnarok fucking thing in. You're fucking desperate. No. I believe fucking hit the kernel of that.
Why? Why are you doing this?
Gamer's code.
Yeah,
flipping around.
Yeah, look at that,
man. Why can't I do my thing today?
This is a tough game, everybody. Are you stripes or solids, Josh? Stripes? Oh, they got one ball left and then the black ball. I think he'll get this one in. Oh no, he hit it too hard. Now it's Brett's turn. Let's see if he can get it in.
Sometimes I'm good and sometimes
I'm good. Oh! What the fuck? Brett might be better at this, everybody. Oh. No. That gives Kingslayer another chance to beat this game. From this angle, he just might get it in. Come on. Oh no, he hit it too hard again. Oh, game over, Kingslayer. Takai. Slayer got his first wild. Now you need all the screen if you can. There's a start. We got this. We're going to witness a big win from Kingslayer. Come on. Another wild. Get another wild. Ooh, two more games. Two more wilds. Yeah! Not bad. $10. He's back over 20. Last one. 15. Woohoo! Well, barely. He only stayed for one game. We're taking Brett back to the courtyard. How you feeling today, bud? Ready to have some drinks? Meet Iron Lund soon?
Hopefully.
Yeah. It's gonna be a good time. You guys are gonna see Iron Lunds and Brett meet each other soon.
It's gonna be me running to Iron Lunds and hugging them.
Oh yeah. We're gonna win some money, play some pool, get some good old beers. Hi.